A California man arrested after stealing his roommate's winning lottery ticket worth $10 million. Police say the suspect replaced the roommate's winning ticket with a different and fake ticket. The roommate grew suspicious after trying to claim his prize. The lottery office launched an investigation and the 35-year-old was arrested. No word on the charges or amount of time he could face behind bars.